and we may be dealing with winter for a while, at least if you believe what a groundhog has to say. This morning, Punxsutawney Phil saw his shadow, meaning six more weeks of winter. This is the 136th year for the Groundhog Day celebration at Gobbler's Farm in Pennsylvania. But take heart, Woodstock Willie does not agree with Phil. The groundhog from the northwest suburb says the Chicago area will see an early spring.